Hello, dear friends. This is BR Paper YouTube channel. Today's cue card topic is describe a situation or a time when you helped someone. What was the situation? Who the person was? How did you help them? Explain how you felt after helping them. Man is a social animal. We all have to give and receive help from others many times. Here, I am going to talk about a situation when I helped an accident victim. Last year, in the month of November, I was going to Jalandhar last month to attend a wedding. On the way there was a temple. As I was passing by, I saw a lady lying on the side of the road beside the temple and her head was bleeding heavily. The accident had just happened a few minutes before I arrived there. She and her husband were on a motorcycle, and as they were coming out of the temple's parking, a speeding car hit them and sped away. Me and my friend parked our car on the side and came out to see if we could help. Her husband had minor injuries, but she was in serious condition. We immediately called 108 for help. Within 15 minutes, the ambulance arrived there. We did not move the lady much because it could have aggravated her injury. She was breathing properly but was in a lot of pain. There was a first aid team headed by a doctor in the ambulance. The paramedics picked her very carefully on a stretcher and immediately rushed her to Jalandhar Civil Hospital. We took the contact number of relatives of the patient from her husband and called them. Actually, he was also very shocked and worried because of his wife's condition. We took him to Jalandhar Hospital in our car. Only after they were settled and given a green flag by the doctors, we moved on. We were late for the wedding, but we were happy we could help someone. We felt an internal satisfaction and contentment upon helping the aged couple, and they thanked us dearly.
If you like the video, then subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends. Don't forget to press the like button and press the bell icon so you can get the latest notifications regarding our new videos on YouTube. Thank you for being here.